been given exiting instructions. Thank you. Welcome to Germany.
Fixing to head to Bosnia, the hotel. Saved money on that deal.
Yeah.
Lost. I didn't even know that was. The two stars on the wind, look at that, the two stars.
Oh yeah, yeah. They always have that when they have a general award. They have a star there. But when he gets off and goes someplace else, they're going somewhere, they have to take that down.
Take it off.
Don't really know the local temperature, but I'll take a guess and say it's about 75 degrees outside. Hope you enjoy your stay in Tuzla.
Yeah. One's got his deer rifle ready over there on top of that number.
Thanks for the ride. Thank y'all.
Thank you.
I'm good, eh?
They must have a bad feral hog problem. Hogs everywhere, got guns.
Approximately 7,000 Muslim men were executed, or some died in legitimate combat, because what they did is they tried to leave that enclave and head up to Tuzla. And you'll see that there'll be a power line here when you fly over. And they headed up that power line to go to Tuzla. A lot of them didn't make it. A lot of them were captured and murdered while they were captured, but you'll get that brief. That's just to whet your appetite. But this is an incident that really, one of the two incidents that awoke the international community to.
Try and get food, raid small villages and steal a tank, a lot of ammunition. But what would happen during these raids is that the town, the population of the town, from all the outlying areas had focused in on Srebrenica indiscriminately. There's not a lot of proof of exactly what happened, but they would be followed by a group of civilians that would come and plunder the town. And it remains to be up for debate exactly who did a lot of the killing of Serb civilians in some of these raids. We know of about 5 or 6 raids that happened. What happens is Serb propaganda blows it completely out of proportion. Muslim propaganda starts going, and you get in this big propaganda war. And what ends up happening is that the
Bohemians don't even get this mad at one another, do they?
No, us Bohemians, we don't get to that point yet. Yet already still.
Already yet.
Hey, there's some passion there. Yeah. Uh-huh. How do we get in there?
I don't know. Document this crime.
But this other one is. They're just still. They've come down a lot in price.
Oh my! This campground was $495. And I first looked at them a couple of years ago. Yeah. And even the digital cameras have come down a lot. Digital cameras are down about like $100 now.
That's a very good point, because the Serbs consider from the, actually, under Serbia, from the IAGL, the river to be a boundary, and they travel back and forth.
And that's the problem.
Yeah.
Because Bosnia, I'd say, that river's a boundary. Serbs, that's your country over there, this is ours. And they go, no, no, no. Well, and that's why they were in a rush to get as much land and occupy as much as they could and cleanse as much as they could, because they knew they were going to get stopped.
Yes, yes, sir. And then what they call the Constantine Corridor, which is up by, you know, up between us, comes across from Bursko, the country of Bursko, the link, Eastern RS and Western RS. That's what lies the conflict.
Yeah.
Look at the portholes.
Same as Texas.
Trevor Nietzsche that was trying to make his way into Bosnia Church.
A quick story on this gravesite. A gentleman who lives here, he was coming here every day working on his house, rebuilding it. Since then, I haven't seen him in about 2 months. But his story is, and you can see the residual of the bullet holes in the back of the house. He thinks this was a guard before the war, his guard. He thinks that they lined him up here against the wall, shot him. Very few. bones in here. There's some bones right here. It's pretty gory and it's an aisle. Right here.
There's a femur right over there.
This is summer as hell, probably donation. Benelux, yes, from Belgium. Benelux countries. And this is also hell.
But I told you when I make it 3 weeks ago, when we find your recipe, then I start.
And what happened?
And what happened? Then everybody likes. I told you for me it's too sweet.
Too sweet, yeah. This wouldn't be this won't be as sweet.
Then also, I tell you one time when first cab was hit, and one it seems such a major or I don't know some officer start complaining every day about chili, like chili never perfect. I said to my boss one day, okay, I'm going to make chili. He said, you're going to make chili? I said, why? You are surprised. Then I just follow recipe card. It's simple. And let simmer chili.
Chili is easy.
Yeah, chili is easy.
100 people. Mash it. I don't think it's going to hurt if it mashes it. I think we are going to have to drop a lid on it, though. You don't have, there ain't fire ants in this country, is there?
No. There's some big black ants.
Good job. This sounds like it's Cameron, Texas. The Bohemian Hour. Okay. When the polkas.
Some of the music here sounds just like
polkas and stuff. Oh, Latin?
Oh, yeah.
When's the check hour of the polkas start? No polkas. Very nice. It's not gonna last long out here. Crockett, Texas.
Yeah, she knows Jim Turner. So of course Trent.
He's there this weekend.
He's on point.
Trent.
He's having to walk with a limp.
How much you want?
Going.
Tourists spoken here, right?
Does that not look like a bunch of people that are lost in different countries?
They're lost. They're lost.
They all cling together like pigeons, right?
Temperature is 50 degrees. Chilly outside, windy and drizzling. I would like to ask everyone to please remain.
European side of the world.
Do what?
Are we on the North American continent?
No, I don't think so.
So we're an American current.
They said this is American base.
Well, I was just worried about the electrical outlet.
Oh, the current. Oh, I don't know.
The all cool switch ground off before takeoff checklist complete.
Nine zero, set.
Okay, gear down 3 green, engineer.
Down 3 green, pilot.
Any skids on 4 released. Exterior lights.
Right, go.
Minus. Flaps.
Right, go.
30 green, D-tech.
30 green.
Brake pressure.
Check.
Check's normal.
Okay, gear, flaps, pressure. Check was complete.
Trim lock.
Great job.
Hey, shut down. Parking brakes set. Start levers.
Shut off.
Beacon.
Off.